fellow enthusiasts and gun aficionados. Today we're looking at my Smith & Wesson Centennial line. Starting with the one in the back, it's a Model 40. It's called the Lemon Squeezer because it had a safety that you had to squeeze, kind of like the 1911. This one here is the 640 Pro Series. Those came out in 1990, and they were originally 38 Special. In 1993, they came out with the Magnum frame. This one's got the Trijicon sights, and it's got fluted barrel. And over here, this third one here is a 940. It's chambered in 9mm Parabellum, uses Moon clips. The 640 Pro also uses Moon clips. So let's start with the Lemon Squeezer. You have to hold this in order to pull the trigger. Lemon Squeezer. No lock. This is a reissue. This is the Pro Series 357 Magnum. .357 Magnum. Very easy to sage. This is a 9mm. Uses Moon clips. And polished. Got some Ultramod shiny grips in there. Stages very nicely. These both have the heavy duty barrel. The 640 has a slightly longer barrel. 2 inches. This is 1/7 inch. Another J-frame 5-shot Model 40, very similar to the Model 36, 1/7 inch barrel, ramp sight, just like the Model 36, except it has the internal hammer, it's got the grip safety. Push in that safety in order to be able to fire it. I think this would be more comfortable if I had the tighter T-grips on here. It's a beautiful piece. Very nice Blu-ray. Smooth trigger. Very tight. They all have the smooth trigger. I believe this is MEM. I think this is my favorite though. I don't know. I like the 640 also. This one's the heaviest one. 357 Magnum. I like those sights. It only shows that it's been fired twice. So this is a new gun. It's been fired at the factory only. You can adjust these sights for windage. You just hit them. Move them to the left, move them to the right. Same thing with the rear sights. You can adjust them. It's actually a special tool for doing that. But anyway, this is my Centennial line. 640 Pro, 357 Magnum. 940, 9mm. When you squeeze this, it moves this little lever out of the way so that the hammer can fire. Centennial line, 38 Special, 357 Magnum, 9mm. Take your pick. Thanks for watching. Take care of your guns. They'll take care of you.